Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on setting up Apple Pay on iPad. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by opening the Settings app. In Settings, scroll down and select Wallet and Apple Pay from the left sidebar. Tap Add Card. If you have been using Apple Pay already on your iPhone, you can easily add one of your saved cards to your iPad here. Select one of your already added cards or tap Add a different card to set up a new one. You can point your camera at the card to automatically fill the fields or enter them yourself. Once you have added your card, tap Continue. It will take a moment for your card to be added as it connects to your bank. Agree to the terms and conditions of your bank. You may need to get a verification SMS now to confirm the card being added to Apple Pay. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iPad tips and tricks.